Alright, what is up everyone? We're back. Just gonna go to the upgrade real quick because I've got a couple options available right now, which is kind of neat. There we go, there's one. Alright, this weapon now has accuracy. Awesome. And let's see. What else can we upgrade? And also do the helmet. Cool. Anything else? Alright, that is it then. Alright, so now I was looking over where I'd want to go, and there's a mission on Earth, level 8. So let's do that. I'm excited because we can definitely do that. We get an armor upgrade at the end too. So it's called the Devil's Lair, level 8 strike. The fallen house of devils in the Cosmodrome sustain their strength through a single exalted servitor known as Sepicus Prime. Find where this keeper of souls lies and destroy him. So that sounds like a boss to me. So let's do it. Let's go.
It's going to be so exciting.
The Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of the Cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair and the High Servitor, feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine gun and send their souls screaming back to hell.
Here we go. Alright, let's do this, son. That gorgeous gun. Holy cow, dude. What are those for?
Thank you.
I haven't been in this place in a long time, man. Uh-oh.
Fallen End Hive. Let's hope we can avoid the crossfire.
Crap, I died. Not see that coming. Man, those guys are strong. Jeez. I'm 2 levels more. Thought I'd have a bit more of an edge. Jeez.
Fallen End Hive.
Oh, they're with all my team. Nice. Oh my god, they just destroyed him.
Out of here is sealed. Pretty complex. I'll need time.
Oh, that coming. 3 waves of enemies, oh boy.
Getting smarter. Like the entire system is wired to it. I'll work faster.
Dude, it's crazy how strong they are, man. Oh my god, I look so weak to them. Oh!
Barrier is down. We can move now.
Whoa! Oh my god! Wow. This is a really hard level. It's level 8. That's what's confusing. Leveled up. Wow, I didn't even see that coming. Nice. That means I get an upgrade, right? Yeah. Let's see what we got. Cool, dude. I like that. It's a really good one. That's a bummer. Is he gonna heal me? Oh, bless his soul. Holy cow, I got a turret gun. Thank you. Oh, got killed, man. That was fast. Thank you. Come on, he's almost dead. Holy cow, what killed us? Not good. Don't die, dude. Don't die. Oh, bless his soul. We gotta get the heck out of that area. Blew it up. Nice. Nice job, team. That was intense. That was pretty cool, though, man. I can't imagine if we didn't have a 19-level guy with us. Oh, that is insane, man. That's no easy boss battle. Now where do we have to go? Oh, now we're in the Devil's Lair? We weren't there before? Oh boy. That's a little freaky. Whoa! Jeez, dude. How big that thing is. Had to get it, man. Encrypted and grin. Had to get it. Oh, we got a third guy, yes! Come on guys, we got this. Another ship? Oh boy. This is gonna suck. Thank you. Whoa! Teleported, like, right in front of me. Blow it up? Nice!
Well done.
Sepix Prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the fallen devils will grow weaker.
Awesome!
You must stay vigilant. The fallen are crafty, and they'll find ways to survive.
Nice, dude. Like anything special or anything? Good work, team. Good work. Oh, how did we not get that? Oh, you're killing me, dude. No. What did I unlock at least? Something good, please. Discipline plus 22. All right, nice. What'd they get? Oh, they got low-level stuff. That's a nice-looking gun, though. Wow. Nicely done, team. Nicely done. Alright, let's see what we got here. Hold on a second. 56, 50, 58. Wow, let's do that. Nice. Finally, something useful. Alright. Where are we gonna go to next is the question. Is there anything else on Earth? That was intense, dude. Oh my god. Wow, that was crazy. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, we got the armor upgrade like they promised. They didn't lie. Nah, I'm good with that. Alright, cool. Let's see, is there anything else in the moon, maybe? I'm not ready for that yet. Let's see. Control the moon. No, I did that. Okay. I guess we'll go to Venus. A little nervous, but let's do it. Level 10. I can do that. Okay, cool. So we return. We're going to do level 10, A Stranger's Call. Thank you for watching, everyone. Have a good one, and God bless. Peace!